We never talk about market share in our company. And the reason for that is because why are you talking about, I have 23% market share and they have 27% market share. Why are you fighting people for market share? Because the whole concept of market share says that there are a whole bunch of other people who are doing the same thing. And if they're doing the same thing, why are we doing it?